His teammates, yes.
I'm sorry.
Wow, he had full HP. Ugh. I have a hard time finding shield now.
It's okay. We'll do better next game. My download's done now. Spicy apple thanks 7. What?
No, I'm talking to the lady.
Okay.
Really? Yeah, you don't want to say hello? She's your best friend.
Yeah, I want to be best friends, m'lady.
She wants to be your friend.
I want to be the bestest of friends. Oh no. Is your girlfriend actually mad or like joking mad? Was it
mocap? The first one.
What is mocap? Okay. Wait. Which one was the first one?
The first one. I don't want
to
get
yelled at. Oh, damn.
Really, love? Ow. Ow. Alright.
Physical abuse in the home! Play, so
I gotta go. I'm sorry, Pookie. Have a good night.
It's okay. Bye.
Bye.
Nice meeting you.
Same.
I feel so weird. That's never happened to me before. Like a girlfriend actually just getting mad at a guy for playing with me. Like, obviously I like was not flirting or anything. I'm sorry, but that's not cool. Guys can play with girls and girls can play with guys. In relationships or not, as long as they're just being nice. You know? And when I heard like the ouches, oh, that's not cool. I hope she wasn't like hitting him or something. That's not cool. And if someone does make a big deal out of that, typically it stems from their own insecurities or issues with jealousy. But they shouldn't force you to not be around people of the opposite gender. Unless, obviously, those people are, like, flirting with you or being inappropriate, but if you're just friends, they should trust you. And relationships are based off of trust.
Dai, mio Dio, questo che sta arrivando. Questo è troppo brainato, ragazzi, eh? Cioè, non so voi, ma io tantissimo. Dai, bro, fermati, ammira qualcuno, mio Dio. Dai, dai, vedi, stanno sparando là, fermati. Pazzesco, non ammazzo per questa cosa. Deve morire, basta, subito proprio. Si vede addosso con il P90, non capiscono un cazzo. Il P90 mitra in generale. No, Pietro fa più che bene. To be honest. Devo fare se mi lascio andare. Vogliamo questa, eh. Oh, quello l'ha sentito, che mi sono abbassato, non ho capito. Oh, il pesce mi sarà. Quanto tryhardano questi pezzi di merda? Grazie mille Benny della resub di 4 mesi. Bentornato, grazie per il supporto. Perché non già mi sono rotto il cazzo, no? Fanculo, va. Ma che cazzo ha fatto a mettere quella trappola?